superstars.
Our tribute to the great names of show business, legends of the concert stage and the cinema.
1991 marked the 100th anniversary of motion picture. So we can think of no better way to start the show with those fabulous faces of the silver screen.
Thank you. Thank you.
new superstars.
Our tribute to the great names of show business, legends of the concert stage and the cinema.
1991 marked the 100th anniversary of the motion picture. So we can think of no better way to start the show with those fabulous faces on the silver screen.
Thank you.
tender. Love me sweet. Never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. So baby, love me tender, love me true. Oh, I'm dreaming.
The motor.
Ladies and gentlemen, due to technical difficulties, the rest of the show has been canceled. Our next show is scheduled for 3:10. Thank you.
Superstars.
Legends of the Concert Stage and the Cinema.
You know, 1991 marked the 100th anniversary of the motion picture, and we can think of no better way to start the show than with those fabulous faces of the silver screen.
That face, that wonderful
think of those days. I think of today.
And photographs. I'm gonna wear it. After going to
a terrible hairdresser.
I went the wrong way as usual. You didn't feel too well. I hope you get better. This is going to be... I'll see you later. Bye. Just zoom in on the faces.
We're doing two indices for 42 counts of eight. Oh, don't look at me. She still don't know how to do her hands.
In the unlikely event of an emergency, please walk to the exit. And for the safety of our performers, please exit there will be no flash photography during the performance. Thank you and enjoy the show.
Here we go.
And now, Kings Productions, Carowinds, and Chevrolet Geo, the official automobile sponsor of Carowinds, proudly presents Superstars.
This is for me and Alex.
Alex, I hope you feel better. I don't know what I'm doing.
Jumping that damn way. I kind of don't see you.
Hi. Thing now. Bye.
I'm coming out here with you. I'm coming out with you.
As usual, Jermaine was flailing and he landed on my damn middle finger when we did the slide. What is that? You see the middle of my finger? Hey,
your hair, they're in a class beyond compare.
There's Kelly.
It's always Kelly. Kelly's always in the way.
He's doing her barefoot.
I hope you feel better.
Yes, ma'am.
Doing this. It's for Alex.
Hey, Alex.
His boyfriend.
Oh, hey, Alex.
You know Alex and Katie.
Look over here. Hey, Alexina.
Alexina.
Hey, Alex.
Alexina is my honey, my hero. I have pictures of your honey,
Alex. You bum. Recording.
Yeah, Alex, I'm really tired today. You can tell by my voice, but I was so tired I paid Kevin $25 to win the two shows for me.
That's true.
I just thought I would let you know. And Shannon can vouch for that.
Because he's a tired old piece of shit that don't know what the fuck he's doing anyway. Love you, Eddie.
I have to reserve my straight because I'm good.
I got for the $5. And I'm remain good. I got for the $5.
Her vertebrae.
Okay.
Alex, I have pictures of Shannon queening out at work. Get him to show him because I got him copies of him. So,
yeah, you know I wasn't
so he has
lies,
honey,
child.
Honey, you want to see him on this
Alex,
couch.
He was trying, to haunt the couch waiting for you to get here that day.
Ooh, child, he was fucking everything that had a leg on it.
I did not.
Even a tripod.
He done fucked that bar over there. Show him the bar, dude. Fuck the bar.
Fuck the bar.
He sat on it.
Y'all leave me alone.
We're just joking. Shannon's a great guy. Shannon would never do anything like that. He loves you to death.
Fuck the vacuum cleaner, too. See this? He fucked this, too.
It sucked him hard.
Well, last night he fucked me, but he told me not to tell you.
And it was a year ago
then he
today.
Took like six packs. Don't leave in the room.
That's
hey,
right.
Alex, this is Jermaine. I heard you were sick. Sorry. Get over it.
No, you're not. You're not. Sorry.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Get over it.
Hey, Rob. Hey, James.
Boy, group, huh?
Hey, Shannon, I informed Shannon of this joke today. Why do girls have two holes? So you can carry them around like a six-pack. Joke.
Demonstration. Demonstration.
Here comes
there's
Kelly.
There's a guanabon.
Bush.
A guanabon.
Bush.
Bush. Bush time.
Bush. That's Joy's piece of ass. Of course, he's wearing the camera. That's why you're looking at her so long.
Get out of my
closet.
Y'all kiss again.
Oh, give a real kiss.
Follow the queen.
Follow the queen.
Follow the queen.
Follow the queen.
You again.
Alex, we're backstage. Tommy's back here, so we have to be really, really quiet.
I messed up. I went to the wrong side.
Gee whiz.
Thank you.
you now, baby.